After studying 1.5 years, finally got placed in logistics to Jspiders. And first of all, I'd like to thank Jsup sir and all HR department and Lakshmi ma'am also, because they have supported me in every way. And means once you start discussing your problem, they will solve your problem also. And means I called, I means irritated my HR department. Why? Because I call them every day and I ask them like whether today means tomorrow any interview is there or not. So I always keep calling them. So some kind means if the other person is there apart from HR, means Monica ma'am and Ashwini ma'am, obviously they got frustrated. But even means even though they have lots of work, they have supported me in every way. Like they started giving interviews, and all I can say is that Jspiders RAJAJINAGAR is the best institute in Bangalore, because they will support you in every way. They will support you and they will means guide you as your means as a child, as if they are means you are his own children. They will treat you as a life. Once you see what means, once you start sharing problem with your parents, they will solve your problem. The same thing happens in Jspiders also. Once you start start share your problems, they will solve your problems. And all I can say again, at last year, I would like to thanks to all HR, all my Jspiders faculty. Why I am saying my Jspiders faculty? Because they are mine only. So it's like family. It's like family. Even though you got placed in other companies, means they will treat you as a children only. They will not like other institute. Once you will get placed, they will not means think about you. They will not. Means once you will get placed, that's over. They will not keep in touch with any others. So Jspiders is not like that. Even though you will get placed, if you want to change your job, they will support you. They will support you to change your means to change job after getting experience from many companies. Again, that's what I can say. This is the best institute in Bangalore.